हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सुरेंद्र जैन, मास्टर टीचर इन वेदांतु. वी आर डिस्कसिंग पेपर ऑफ केवीपीवाई 2019 एसएक्स स्ट्रीम. दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ पार्ट 2 फ्रॉम द टॉपिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशन. क्वेश्चन सेज द नंबर ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस टू साइन ऑफ पाई साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस साइन ऑफ पाई कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इज इक्वल टू 2 कॉस पाई बाई 2 कॉस थीटा सेटिस्फाइंग थीटा बिटवीन 0 टू 2 पाई बोथ साइड क्लोज ब्रैकेट इज ए 1 बी 2 सी 4 एंड डी 7. Okay, now to solve this question, I will use the relation or identity sine C plus sine D on left hand side. So this will give me 2 sine C plus D by 2. And you can observe if I add them, I can take pi common and it will be sine square theta plus cos square theta, which I can write as 1 upon 2 into cos of C minus D by 2. So if I take pi common, this will be sine square theta minus cos square theta upon 2. And this is equal to 2 cos pi by 2 cos theta. Okay. Now, sine pi by 2 is 1. And this 2 can be cancelled here. Sine square theta minus cos square theta is minus cos 2 theta. But as cos of minus theta is cos theta, I can write this as cos of pi by 2 into cos of 2 theta. That minus sign has been observed, absorbed actually by that property of cos minus x is equal to cos x. And this is equal to cos of pi by 2 cos theta. Now, please listen carefully that these angle pi by 2 cos 2 theta, that will be within minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So from fourth quadrant to first quadrant, and similarly, this will be from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 as cos theta or cos 2 theta ranges from minus 1 to 1 only. So here we should have this pi by 2 cos 2 theta to be equal to either pi by 2 cos theta or this pi by 2 cos 2 theta will be equal to minus pi by 2 cos theta. Pi by 2 can be cancelled. Pi by 2 can be cancelled. Okay. And here I will use that result cos 2 theta as 2 cos square theta minus 1. And this will be equal to cos theta. Or we will have 2 cos square theta minus 1 is equal to minus cos theta. So this gives us 2 simple quadratic. It will be cos square theta minus cos theta minus 1 is equal to 0. Or here it will be 2 cos square theta plus cos theta minus 1 is equal to 0. Now we can easily see that cos theta is equal to 1 is one of the solution of this one. And other solution will be minus half. We can do it by product of roots also or by sum of roots also. And here cos theta can be minus 1 as one root and other root will be 1 by 2. Okay. Now in this interval 0 to 2 pi, cos theta equal to 1 value will be at 0 or 2 pi. Whereas minus half, it will be once in second quadrant and once in the third quadrant. We can find it also, but it will be 2 times. I think I can write this also. 2 pi by 3 is one angle and 4 pi by 3 another angle, where this cos theta will be minus half. Similarly, cos theta is equal to minus 1 in this interval will be only once at theta is equal to pi. Similarly, cos theta is equal to 1 by 2, it will be when theta is equal to either 60 degree, that is pi by 3, or I think 300 degree, that is 5 pi by 3. Okay, so we can see the number of solutions we are getting, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So answer for this question should be D, that is 7. Okay, so this completes the solution of this question. Thank you so much. Stay tuned for more such solutions. Bye.